production workers in Wichita. Let's get the opening bell here at the S&P 500. At the big board, it's financial services company Equitable, celebrating the unveiling of its brand. We'll talk to the CEO in about half an hour. At the Nasdaq, it's Nujoco Group, a leisure gaming technology company. So, one of those days where we know what we're going to watch at the open, and it's the banks.
The banks certainly we've talked about. Not to mention, though,